We lost this hatchet last year. We finally stumbled upon it.
We have to go around here.
You went way too far.
I Squeeze it in. There you go. Thank you.
As you can see from these old tap holes, this large maple tree has been used for maple syrup production for decades. Sadly, it broke in half this past winter, so it's time to cut the rest of it down to use as firewood for next year's maple syrup production.
Casualty. Actually, no, it was just a branch.
What?
It was just a branch. It wasn't a new tree. So we bought 3 cubic yards of dirt, and just like with everything else in the cabin, we carried it up by hand. That's a joke. This stuff we got delivered up here because there's no way we were going to carry it all by hand. So now we just have to move it all into our raised beds. We're doing a mix of raised beds and just planting things directly into the ground this year. A lot of the more native plants like apple trees and blueberries and strawberries, those kinds of things we're going to plant. We've planted directly into the ground because they can usually tolerate the rocky soil a little bit better than all the other fruits and vegetables that we want to plant. And the raised beds are going to be more for vegetables like, what do we have?
For vegetables?
Yeah.
We have bell peppers, and we have, well, tomatoes are not the
Tomatoes, bell peppers, what else?
Beans.
Beans.
We have some flowers. We got watermelon, cantaloupe.
Watermelon, cantaloupe, flowers, all those kinds of things. So we're trying to get as much done as fast as possible because you can already see the black flies are just starting to come out now. So it's been a very busy past 2 weeks, but we're just about done, so it's perfect timing.
Get it through.